Margaret Catchpole Public House is a pub named after Margaret Catchpole. Nacton Church is a church near Ipswich, and Margaret Catchpole was likely christened there. Freston Tower is a place of residence and is now a holiday home. And Rev Cobbold wrote about another girl who was educated here. The old racecourse was a horse racecourse in Ipswich, and Margaret performed an act of heroism by saving a girl's life who had had a fit. Blue plaque, Ipswich blue plaque to commemorate Margaret Catchpole.